In fact, I have another challenge that I'd like to just knock right out then. Sure. Because we have a challenge to do a group hug for everyone in the room for being so awesome. Everybody who wants to do a group hug, everyone who feels comfortable doing so, come up here.
And everyone who's wearing a lav, please mute your lav before we hug.
All right.
I got you, Joe.
I'm not wearing one.
Yay.
I gotta keep my eyes on the road.
I think you should crash.
Sorry. My bad. You're so tall.
Crash.
I already did one.
7, 8.
I mean, I could also just give this shame ticket to you, but I have to write up another one. Yeah, you deserve it.
Why do I deserve a shame ticket?
I feel that.
Oh,
it's
you
a
know
problem.
What? Yeah. In retrospect, this is completely fair.
And Kathleen, I'm sorry, but you're gonna have to wear that one too.
It's fair. I did absolutely fail to kink shame chick.
Ash is having some regrets about handing over this power, maybe.
No. She's cackling over in another room.